Lenovo Device Manager lets you upload and deploy applications to any of the LDM-connected devices in your fleet. All packages will be scanned by Lenovo once uploaded. To add a new application, navigate to App Management, Apps page. Click on the Add Application Plus button. Select the platform you wish to deploy to. Select the corresponding package type from the drop-down. Windows supports both app and driver package type, while Linux and Android only support app package types. Under Application File, select Automatic or Custom Package when adding an application from Windows or Linux. Drag and drop or click the Upload File link to upload the file. The maximum size of the upload file is 2 GB. For Windows, add the uninstall path or upload an uninstall file. The maximum size of the uninstaller file is 2 GB. Enter the install/uninstall parameters that run with the executable file. This is an optional step. Scroll down to the App Details section. Add the app name and version. You can also add an icon if you want. Click Submit to begin the automatic packaging and scanning process. The new app will be added to the apps list. Initially, the app status will display as in scanning. After successful virus scanning, the app will be available for deployment. To deploy the app, select the checkbox next to the apps you want to deploy to the device or device group. Click Deploy at the top of the page. In the Deploy Apps pop-up screen, select the devices or device group depending on which you prefer to deploy to. Click Next. Set deploy time. Choose when you want to deploy the app on the device. You can choose to deploy now or schedule the deployment. Click Next to go to the next step. Review the selected apps, the deployment schedule, and the list of devices where the apps will be deployed. If you are happy with the details on this page, click Submit to submit the apps for deployment. Select the Schedule Deployments of Selected Apps to Other Devices checkbox if you want to deploy the apps on other devices. Upon clicking Submit, the scheduled deployment will be submitted, and you will see the Select Devices screen again to deploy apps to other devices. All scheduled deployments will also be displayed for each device in Device Management by opening the device tray and then going to the Apps tab. To learn more about Lenovo Device Manager, subscribe to Lenovo Support on YouTube or go to ldmsupport.lenovocloudsoftware.com.